help out there with us with the wet ground and being in the cold. Thank you very much. It was really awesome of you two. Okay, so I can't believe the day is here already. That my little sister is no longer a cash, but now a sparks. The day you told me you were getting married, I was a bit shocked, but was extremely happy for you both. Even more excited when you asked me to be your bridesmaid. I know on behalf of myself and Beck that we are so proud to be by your side through this wonderful emotional journey and to celebrate yours and this special night together. You look absolutely beautiful and we love you so much, little sis. You have grown into an amazing, beautiful, independent man who is loved by so many, as you can tell by all your closest friends and family that have traveled here today. I will tell you something, Mitch. About 5 years ago, Denny and I were at a wedding. Denny said to me, "Don't you think forever is too long? I don't want to get married." But now, five years on, we are here celebrating the start of forever with Denny and Mitch. So whatever it is that you did or that you do to make Denny change her mind, please keep doing it. You will both live a long, happy, loving life together forever. Here's to Denny and Mitch, forever.